What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Let me introduce to you my 1959 Chevrolet Impala, Bel Air, whatever you want to call it. I call her Minty, you know what I'm saying? This stripes is made by Jesus. Hit him up, you know what I mean? The, what you call it, realsticky.com interior with the green. Jeffrey's lenses, you know what I mean? Got the magnetic antennas going on. That Louis engraving, you know what I mean? That wishbone, you know, aka Y-link, you know, going on. Check it out. Relocated the gas tank too, you know what I mean? Let's drop it. See, still got more left, but you know how it goes. Now, let's take a look at the inside. You know what I mean? 6,000 battery, stock servos wrapped in chrome, you know. Stock Hexfly ESC, but I got this coming, you know. You know what I'm saying? Got polished steering servo. You know, super pumps. That polished Michael Garza front mount going on. Them spacers. You guys was wondering like, oh, why was the frame painted a different color? You know, I got all of this like planned out, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's about it, you know what I'm saying? Two more going out. Shout out Big Sam hooking me up. Play with this fool. Let's play with it. It lays too, you know. that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. All right.